Notion have just introduced a brand new addition to their calendar view, which allows you to now view it in a weekly style. This is perfect for planning your tasks in a bit more of a detailed view instead of necessarily seeing it dedicated month view. You can now actually find this option if you go to calendar view and go to the menu and press layout. This will allow you to scrabble across your week view, perfect for planning out your items, whether it be social media calendar or your plan of tasks for the week. So this is a new update that Notion has introduced, and I'm sure will be rolling out to you very soon. Now, if you're interested in other Notion news, there is a no-code weekend event for those who are interested. I will link that below. And Easelo has just released a brand new template called Freelance OS, which you can find linked in the description below, as well as all of his other templates, which are incredibly popular. So folks, what do you think of weekly view in calendar in Notion? It'd be great to hear in the comments below.